The Syrian army under the government of Bashar al-Assad, along with the Kurdish forces and the People's Protection Units, have been the main forces fighting ISIS on the ground. If the US and the French governments were committed to defeating ISIS as a top priority, they would have allied with these forces alongside Russia, Iran, Hezbollah from Lebanon, and they would have defeated ISIS by now. Answer extends in solidarity to those forces in the Middle East that are bravely fighting to turn back ISIS and working to build the unity between people and defeat the sectarian reaction and imperialism. We extend our hand of friendship to all refugees fleeing for their lives from the Middle East and elsewhere. We say refugees must be welcome here with open arms and guaranteed of full rights. And as a Quinnipiac, I will say that our hands have always been extended to people who have fought against colonialism and war in their countries. And it will continue to be extended not only to Syrians, but anyone fleeing from those types of wars. Wa nishawa!